This is how much I love Irish people. I have had a lot of sex in my life. That doesn't leave this room. And I would say, no bullshit, 80% of those people have been Irish. Don't applaud that. You know what that means.
And what were they drinking at the time?
Horrible sex. Flaccid, tiny, haphazard erections where I've had to do a lot of work. You don't get guns like these.